then I will work out the center of the panel after I get these two edges out. I have a Audi here with a messed up quarter panel, crushed all throughout this area. I'm actually going to repair this one. I'm gonna have to bring this wheelhouse out. It just all rolled in right here, and then I'll have to bring this edge out as well to get it to line up with the new door. And then I will work out the center of the panel after I get these two edges out. So I'm gonna go ahead and start working this panel back into shape. So that pulled out easier than I thought it was going to. I went ahead and I put the new door on here, and you can see how it's nice and flush now. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna cut this tab off, clean that up, and then I'll start working the center part of this panel now and get that metal straightened out. is getting very close. I just decided I'm gonna put one more thin coat over it. There's a little bit of a high spot right here. And a couple little spots that I wanna work out. And then it should be ready for primer.